जब महाराज सावन सिंह जी ने गुरु गद्दी संभाली तो उन दिनों डेरे में कुछ गिनी चुनी इमारतें ही थीं। एक कुआं था, सदगुरु के लिए एक छोटा सा कमरा, दो सत्संग हॉल और डेरे आने वाले संगत की रिहाइश के लिए एक छोटी सी इमारत थी जिसे बाबा जी की कोठरियां कहा जाता था। ये सादी सी इमारतें ही आज के डेरे की बुनियाद हैं। उस वक्त आसपास सिर्फ बियाबान बंजर जमीन थी। महाराज चरण सिंह जी ने उन शुरू के दिनों का हाल बयान किया कि कैसे बाबा जैमल सिंह जी के वक्त ये छोटे छोटे विकास कार्य हुए।
You may have read somewhere when Maharaji came here for the first time because he was in the service, in military services. And he said there used to be no charpai and no bed at all. So they had straw mats. So he would just, they would just pull straw mat and under some tree, they would just sleep in summer months. And then there used to be no water here because there was no well. And in the morning, he saw Bibi, who was in the service of Babaji Maharaj, bringing water for Babaji from somewhere. See, with a pitcher on her head. So Maharaji was absolutely new to the place. He didn't know anything about this place at all. Then he asked Bibi, from where do you bring it? She said, I bring from this village. And village is little quite far, you see this. Now our colony is spread so much, so it looks very near. But then when the all jungle and bushes, so it used to be practically to feel quite at a distance. Maharaji said, I very hesitatingly, lot of thinking, then I requested Babaji Maharaj, if you permit me, I would like to dig a well here so that Bibi doesn't have to go all the way to the village for the water. And so many people come, they'll make use of it. Babaji said, today I am here, tomorrow I may be somewhere else. And I don't want to bind myself to this particular place. So why dig a well? I have a straw hut and I can build anywhere if I go anywhere else. Then Maharaj Ji said, I don't want to bind you at all to this place. Once you drink the water of that well and you can leave this place whenever you want. I don't want to bind you to the place. Then Maharaj Ji said, Babaji just smiled. He said, all right, I won't bind myself to this place, but you'll be bound to this place. But anyway, well was dug. But he says, I never realized that it has a very deep rooted meaning behind what Babaji is saying. Then after him, you see, then he realized what all it means. So slowly and slowly this whole colony is springing up, you see. And now you can see what has come, how the flower blooms.